एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ विनीता श्रीवास्तव, एमएड स्टूडेंट ऑफ आईआईटी गांधीनगर फ्रॉम रंभा डायट पोरबंदर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट 1.2 मीनिंग कॉन्सेप्ट एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ इंक्लूसिव एजुकेशन इन इंक्लूजन कॉन्सेप्ट एंड पॉलिसी फ्रेमवर्क पेपर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इंट्रोडक्शन. इंक्लूसिव एजुकेशन इज अ न्यू अप्रोच टुवर्ड्स एजुकेटिंग the children with disabilities and learning difficulties with that of normal ones within the same roof. It brings all students together in one classroom and community regardless of their strengths or weakness in any area and seeks to maximize the potential of all students. Meaning, inclusive education means all children in the same classroom, in the same school. It means real learning opportunity for groups who have traditionally been excluded, not only children with disabilities, but speakers of minority languages too. Principles of inclusive education: no discrimination with students. Equal educational opportunity to all. School adapt to the need of student. Equal educational benefits for all students. All children have right to learn and play together. It is an attempt to provide home-based learning. It is cooperative and collaborative approach for providing education to the children with disabilities. Definition. Inclusive education is defined as a learning environment that promotes the full personal, academic, and professional development of all learners, irrespective of race, class, color, gender, disability, sexual references, learning style, and language. According to Kaufman, the term mainstreaming is used to mean an integration of regular and exceptional learning in a school setting where all children share the same resources and opportunities for learning. Concept. In India, National Council of Educational Research and Training, NCERT, joined hands with UNICEF and launched Project Integrated Education for Disabled Children, PIED, in the year 1987 to strengthen the integration of learners with disabilities into regular schools. In recent years, the concept of inclusive education has been broadened to encompasses not only students with disabilities but also all students who may be disadvantaged. Concept from segregation to inclusion. Segregation means it is the way to separate children on the basis of their disability. Integration is a placing person with disabilities in existing mainstream education without changing the system of education delivery. Inclusion refers to model wherein students with special needs spend all of their time with non-special needs students. Inclusive education एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल के कॉन्सेप्ट पे वर्क करता है. जैसे कि हमारा नेचर सभी के लिए इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटी प्रोवाइड कराता है, जैसे धूप, बारिश, हवा सभी के लिए, चाहे वो पर्सन हो, एनिमल्स हो, सभी के लिए इक्वल ही प्रोवाइड कराता है. वैसे ही हमें अपने एजुकेशन सिस्टम में भी सभी बच्चों के लिए, चाहे वो उनमें किसी तरीके की डिसेबिलिटीज हो, किसी की तरह के वो डिफरेंसेस हो उन लोगों में, चाहे कल्चर के उसमें हो, चाहे जेंडर में हो, चाहे लैंग्वेज में प्रॉब्लम डिफरेंसेस हो, किसी में किसी भी तरीके की हमें डिस्क्रिमिनेशन नहीं करना है. सबको इक्वल एजुकेशन प्रोवाइड कराना है. ये हर बच्चे की नीड के अनुसार एजुकेशन प्रोवाइड कराना ही इंक्लूसिव एजुकेशन है. थैंक्स.